like my auntie, but I just don't like when she called me. Because my auntie has a really bad habit of answering a question with a question. You ever deal with somebody like that? Like, I'll be on the phone with my auntie, and she'd be like, what you doing? Auntie, I'm watching TV. You said you were watching TV? Yeah, I'm watching TV. But, auntie, I gotta go, because, you know, we're finna get ready and eat. Oh, really? You finna get ready and eat? Yes, auntie. Mom's made chili. You said she made chili? Yes, auntie. I gotta go. I get it. You just don't want to talk to your own auntie. Shame on you. Auntie, I'm just busy. I gotta go. I was just calling to see what you was doing. I'm finna go eat. You said you finna go eat. Auntie. I love my family, though, man. What I don't like about family, man, they just come over unexpectedly. Like, I got an uncle, right? And I love my uncle, but his hygiene is just terrible. Like, he got some real bad feet. Like, you know your feet bad when Chinese people don't want to work on. No. You go ahead, stop. Your feet need to take a trip to Dr. Lingling's office. I tried to help my uncle out, but I did. Like, my uncle asked me for a piece of gum the other night, and he was like, yo, can I get a piece of gum? And I gave him a piece of gum, but before I gave it to him, I ripped it in half, right? Two pieces of gum. I was like, he was like, why you gotta be so extra? Why you just can't give me the gum whole? I was like, man, first gum is for your breath. The second one is for your feet, because they stink, man. They stink. You can't take it, man. I can't take it. You cannot take it at all, man. It's trash, man. But you know what else I've learned from my parents, man? I learned that memory is very important. And you know why I say that? Because I just forgot my next joke. Memory is very important. No, but let's check this out. girls, right? So, I don't know what it is with men and girls, man. When it comes to men and girls, I feel like the end pieces of the bread. No one wants me.
Aww.
It's okay, though. Because when they get to that last piece of bread and they hungry, they don't want me then. I remember I had my first double date, right? And I was happy because I had a date. So my homie, he looks to his girl, he's like, yo, on a scale of 1 to 10, how cute do you think I am? She was like, oh, you a 10, you a 10. I was like, let me try that, you know? Yo, sweetheart, on a scale of 1 to 10, how cute do you think I am? I mean, you funny and all. I said, not the answer I was looking for. I paid for your movie ticket. I want my money back. Hey, y'all in the great crowd. Thank you. I'm going to tell you.